Hello guys, my name is Snaps and welcome to My Colony Create. This is a mod, like technically it's Mr. Beardstone Create mod, but I added Mine Colonists on it. So, and we are currently in a large biome, which is, this is not a good spawn at all. We are on the ocean. Look at this, bro. Okay, at least we have a shipwreck there, which we can get some wood. Bro, the worst spawn ever, bro. So let's grab some wood, which is I guess this is a different Minecraft start. Most of the content creator was like the best start ever, but for me this is the worst start ever. But yeah, let's start punching, I guess, a shipwreck. This is a new boom. There you go, we got a ton of wood out of that. Some of you gonna start with pickaxe, but me, I'm gonna start with an axe and also a boat, and that's new, huh? So let's start to get some materials down there. Yes, give me this chest. What's in here? What's this? Okay, we got some iron nugget, some iron, a lot of XP, I guess, and we need two. Okay, and now there's more down here, I hope. Okay, chest. Oh, I don't want to wear that. Oh, I don't know what is this, but can we go here? Yes, we can. Okay, some true template, some paper, which is, I don't know what we do to those, because currently we don't have a land. So I guess we can explore. Let's explore. Guys, we found the land. A tiny island though. But I guess we can punch our first ever tree in Minecraft now, huh? Okay, let's punch this tree. Oh, jellyfish. Jellyfish, come. There you go. This is gonna be helpful later on, because if you cook the jellyfish, you can get some slime. Ow! I survived 100 days in an island. But this is a different video though. We're focusing on Mine Colonies and another of those monuments. I've been passing through monuments. There's one there and there's one here, but I want to have a land though. Oh, thank god, land. And there's village here too. Villager! Oh, there's a waystone there too. I'm gonna grab that. Come here, bro. Come here. Come here, bro. Bite me, bro. Ooh, we're gonna get some carrot. It's here. Yeah, potato. Because I need some potato in your life too.
What?
A grindstone. Okay, I'm gonna sleep here. Bro, wake up. There's zombie apocalypse. Summon your golem, bro. We're gonna die here. Summon your golem, bro. Okay, he's dying now. Okay, I'm gonna grab some sugar cane. Bro, I love lands. Land a hole. Oh, you're gonna die, bro. Bro, where's my reward, bro? It's a pretty village, huh? A blast furnace. Oh. Hello, guys. What's your name? Noah. Hello, Noah. And what's your name, bro? Tamika. Hello, Tamika. And this baby? What's your name? Ota. Ota! We're gonna grab this. We're grabbing everything, bro. Sorry, Barney. you are a good armorer, bro. Look at this. Look, bro. Oh, I need this one. Bro, give me this. I need this. And goodbye, house. Kaboomska. That's all what we need. And is that dark oak? But we found the land that we were searching for. But not the ideal land that I was looking for. Bro, you're a stony shore. Where's all your... Oh, we forgot to grab a bag. Oh, shit. I'm sorry, my boy. But you're gonna die, bro. We found iron. Iron. You will be mine. Get it? You will be mine. You will be mine, bro. Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me right now? I traveled across the ocean just to get one iron. We found two more iron. Bro, why I jinx myself? Bro, it's just two. Bro. Oh, iron. Irons. Five iron over here. Let's go. It doesn't work. It doesn't work anymore. Oh, five. Five. Three. I guess I'm gonna get five iron. Yep. I'm gonna leave this crafting table over here. Ooh, spider. We need a spider. Come here. Come here. You're a red back too. That's dangerous. Ooh, that's the one. That one is dangerous, bro. I think I'm gonna die here, bro. Bro, I'm so good at this game, bro. I'm so good at this game, dude. Waystone here, like, look at this. This is gonna be helpful for us later on. Where's the spider? Ooh, the spider is there. It's surrounded by creeper. Ooh, trial ruins. Ooh, bro. That juke, bro. Bro, this spider is gonna kill me, bro. Okay, we need... How do you make this sophisticated? We need 4 string and a ladder. I can deal with zombie. And some skeleton. Not the baby, though. Baby! No, my dude. Bro, if this area doesn't give me enough iron to jumpstart my series, I don't know, bro. It's just Mojang playing tricks on me, because this is a massive land. Look at this. All of this can spawn iron. And speaking of the devils, boom. Oh, a snail. Hello. You gonna stomp the snail? How come you cannot stomp it? Do you drop anything though? You drop a slime ball, bro. I'm gonna kill all of you. Bro, please give me two. Bro. House, give me your leather, bro. Yes, that's all we need. And boom. Like that. Can we upgrade this? Yes, we do, bro. Now we can wear this on our back like so. And now look at this inventory, bro. What is this? What? A rotten slug? Ooh, potato. Bro, this is so cool. Bro, what's that? Artifact shard. Oh, what'd you do that? I don't know how you... Oh, here's the leather that we need. Like 30 minutes ago. So this ooh, a bear. Bro, are you bro? Oh, you love berries? Bro, that's the only food I have. I'm not gonna give it to you. What's this village? This is a different village, huh? You live here? I guess not. Yeah, so I was talking about what's the plan for this episode. So technically I want to the plan, of course, I want to build like the basic create stuff so we can jumpstart our progression. Ooh, this is the colony, and it was abandoned colony. Yeah, they abandoned this for good reason because of this Yogi Berry over there. What's this? Oh, the town hall. What town hall is this? Yeah, a broken one. That's it. That was it. Dogos, this is a brand new Dogos one. I haven't played with these Dogos before. Oh, bro, I only need one. You can have this one. I'm gonna stop. That's what I'm doing. I don't want that to happen. Let's go. Be careful of this though. Okay, so we're just gonna clear this area a little bit. Can you just sit right now? And we're gonna use Minecraft colonies supply comp. But also you can make a supply ship. But I was leaning towards to the supply comp. I hate going in the water and jumping like so. Okay, so this is a supply comp. There's another design of this, but I like this one. The other one is pretty cool. This the new one. This one is pretty cool too, bro. Let's go. Oh. No. That's him. Okay, we got the new dog. That sound. Ooh, I hate that sound. Okay, we clear the trees and let's see what's inside the fortress. So we got some hay bales, some barrel with one hay, and yeah, dark oak saplings. Thankfully, we didn't grab anything. I forgot to grab this. So thankfully, the fortress gave us this. And I'm just gonna clear this area for now because I want a lot of space. Okay, so inside, yeah, we got this. Oh, there's a coal block there, which is nice. So yeah, this is our humble abode. This is gonna be our star base for now. And upstairs, it's nothing. But we have bamboo, we have acacia, ooh, we got cactus, ooh, food and charcoal. Yes, please. So, ooh, we got jungle saplings too. The only thing we don't have is the cherry one and the mangrove one. Yeah. So, I was thinking to clear this area over here. Because I want to make my storage area here, and we're going down below, dig a room there, and that's where all our create stuff gonna go. So let me just clear this area over here, and yeah, we need to make a chest. Oh, this is the mine colony town hall. So they're just gonna give us the building tool and the town hall itself. So every time you need to build something, you need like this lectern over here. So it's different per building, but for now we're just not gonna plop this bad boy. Okay, so we cleared downstairs. What's this sign? Place your town hall where poor chunks meet. What you can do is type this subscribe. Ew. And a smiley face. There you go. Boom. And yeah, So yeah, I cleared this area over here and yeah, we got some hidden blocks.
Ooh.
Okay, we got all the saplings now, bro. So yeah, we got some hidden blocks, like I think this under the bookshelves. I think it's a good thing we clear it. And now we're just gonna continue down below to create some Minecraft crate stuff. But before that, we need to do some mining session, because we're safe in this area over here. We're just gonna get our mine over here. So why I choose this fortress with like some barricade like this, because eventually the people of the colony will venture around here, and what if I have something dangerous, then they'll die, and I don't want that to happen. So that's why I choose this one, because it's compact and small, other than the other one, the Byzantine, I guess that's what it called. But eventually we're gonna make a Byzantine colony, bro. And bro, would you look at that, in our way we have a diamond. And we're still on Y level negative 27. We need to go to Y level negative 54. So what we can do is make a crafting table. Boom. And make a furnace. And a boom. And create some iron, so we can mine this one. Okay, now we can mine this diamond. Look at that. Now we're just gonna continue going down. Ooh, we found diamonds. That's what I'm talking about, bro. So we're back, guys, and it was a fruitful mining session. And as you notice, I got an andesite alloy, because we're diving into the fun part now, which is the Minecraft crate. So let's smelt some of this too, because we're gonna need some of the belt. And yeah. So over here, we got a storage system now, or like a tiny, I sort everything. And yeah, I also have ton of cobblestone, just, I guess, let's see. And also down here, I dig a spot where we can put our create Minecraft. So that's gonna be our goal for this episode. And now, let's create a big wheel. I'm gonna grab ton of this. Yep, there you go. Now this is all the things that we need for our basic one, and hopefully we have enough space here to make an iron farm for creators, bro. Who likes mining when you can automate iron farm, like iron? Like, we're gonna use cobble turn into an iron. That's how create works. So you create stuff from nothing, technically. So let's make a small cogwheel first. Maybe three of this. Gonna make three, and I'm gonna turn that into a big boy. I think you can just put it in there. There you go. A big boy one. So we can just place water there and the water there. Now we have power, and we can cover this up by placing like so, like that. There you go. Okay, so the power line is here. I think I need to move that in the other side though. Okay, so as you can see, we got a much faster rotation right now. And I was thinking to put gearbox here. There you go. No. You know what? Yeah, gear box there. So now we have, we can like transfer the power into three direction now. Is pretty nice if you ask me. So now what should we do? We need to create all this stuff and lay this down, I guess. Then we're just gonna connect this. Okay, so now that we have the iron, I create some depot. So we're just gonna place it like so. We need to power this bunk. Now we have that. And we need to make the pan. So we need iron sheet. So in order to make that, we need 3 of those. So we need 12. So we're just gonna try it there. And bonk. That's it. Look at this. Because we need 3 of this. One for smelting, one for water, and one for smoking. And yeah, we need a campfire for that. So we need to put maybe the lava here. And the water here. But now we need to power that up. Okay guys, so I really don't know what I'm doing, but I think I'm gonna tweak a little bit here and I'll be back guys once this is already set up. Yeah, it's a little bit hard for me. So yeah, I'll see you when I fix this monster here. And also I think I'm gonna do the room too. Make it like a little bit nicer. So yeah, see you in a bit. Okay, so we're done tweaking around down there, and let me tell you guys, before I started that I have 3 brain cells and now I only have 1 because 2 of them pipe. And by the way, I added 1 more water wheel here because our machine got stressed out, so I need to put 1 more wheel there. So I don't think we can use this water wheel here when we start creating the iron farm down below. But yeah, I changed the floor to be oak, and also I move a little bit here. And eventually we're gonna make this like storage area. So until here we're gonna create the storage like this. But below here is this monstrosity. Yeah, maybe for you guys it's simple, but for me this is not the type of Minecraft I play, bro. But yeah, eventually we're gonna put like a deployer here. But in order to do that, we need to go to the Nether because we need Nether quartz, and also for the brass sheet we need this one. But in order to mix that, we need a blaze burner. So we need to go to a fortress. So that's a problem for next episode. For now, what I want to do is to plop our town hall around in that area. And maybe also between episodes, I think I'm gonna put like the botany hopper here. Because we got the botany one. And this one, the botany hopper pot, which we can grow some trees here, like possibly. I think that's an easy way to get some wood. So maybe I'll do that between episodes, and I'm gonna tidy this area up. Maybe put a lot of farm here, you know? So we just gonna follow the sign and gonna put our town hall in between 4 chances. So I think the town hall will be go here. So let's get our wand, boom. And on fundamentals, we need to choose town hall. And let's see this town hall. I have a pre-com mod, so we're gonna use that. I think for the first town hall, you'll get 4 chunks. So I think it's better to put the town hall there. From there, from this chunk, we need to 1, 2, 3, 4. So I think we need to back this a little bit, maybe in this area. it inside the chunks? Yes, it is. So I think that's where we're gonna put it. So we know that this is the edge of the tunnel because I want to build the builder's hut too. There you go. But I need to cut this tree so I can see it better. Okay, so I thought you can start organizing the builds without starting the town hall or the mine colonies. So that is not the case. We need to activate it in order for us to plant the builder's hut. But my reason for not activating this is if we activate this, the people will start spawning here and we haven't made this area safe yet and they will die. But I want to protect my first forever people here, so I want to build like their jobs first. But that is not the case. They will die if I spawn them here. So what I'm thinking right now is, should we activate this or should we not? I think that's, you know what, that's the problem for next episode. But we already placed the town hall, but we haven't placed anything yet. And maybe next episode too, we're gonna build the builder's hut and also the town hall. Which is, I guess it's not that hard. And also I need to make this area safe for the people. And I have a mod called the Torch Master, which is a big boy torch. So we can like start like the hostile mob. If we place the torch here, 64 block in that in all direction, mobs will not spawn on it. So yeah, but it's so expensive though. Look at this. We need block of gold and we need diamonds. Okay guys, so I think that's all for today and hopefully you enjoyed the video. Next episode we're gonna build the town hall. We haven't started the mine colonies yet because we started on create to make our life easier. But between the episode down there, I'm gonna put some botany pots mod there so we can start growing trees. So yeah, next episode we're gonna build a builder's hut and a town hall. We're gonna start this mine colony. See you guys.